ones that... Write me this week. Issac Whittmon, listen. Issac with another homeboy, and we got about... only need to take... I just want you to sing something short before I bring our special guest, because I want him to at least have about 10 minutes where he can do a couple of songs or so if he wants to. But it's all in his hand. If you just do a little of that for me, and if other folks like it, all right, and if they don't, so what? So if you just take a moment.
Don't you worry or be discouraged when things don't go
present, who have been our special guest all day today. Let's give Reverend Jesse Lewis Jackson a great big hand.
Say, I love the Lord. And the Lord been good to us all day. Give the Lord a big hand. We thank and praise God for our own James Cleveland. James Cleveland. Reverend James Cleveland.
How many of you knew it's all in his hand? Touch somebody and tell them, 'cause I turned it over to him. is good. I said, God is good. I want somebody in here, while you're sitting here, to think of something that nothing but a God. I want somebody in here, while you're sitting here, to think of something that nothing but a God could have done for you. And when you think of it, I want you to shout hallelujah. Going on. Let me tell you. January, February, March, and April is almost gone. And God already brought you 4 months out of this year. And you behind in your praise. You got to catch up in your praise. Come on, choir, help me lift him. him up one more time. Say that just one time. And he shall reign forever. Let's make the devil mad now.